Yeah, for sure. So I'm really excited to get back to Atlanta. The last time I was there was when I was about 12 years old racing on the quarter mile. So I'm excited to get out there with my Safelite Autoglass Toyota Tundra and compete for the win. I don't really have a favorite memory, but I'd probably say when the Bandolero Nationals were there, I ended up winning the Nationals there. So that was probably one of my favorite memories there. Yeah, so I've attended probably about every single NASCAR race there since I was 4 years old, except for last year due to COVID. So I'm really excited to be racing on it. It's going to be a big deal to me. I was telling my crew chief last year, Danny Stockman, about how excited I am to go to Atlanta. And you know, it's going to be a big deal for us. But I don't really have any favorite memories there though. Yeah, so I think my background in super late model racing will definitely help with all the wore out places I've been to. But not only that, wore out, low grip places, you know, really fit my driving style. So not only because it's my home track, I've had it circled down, but because of the track itself.